So this video will be kind of taking place over a span of time, but I wanted to kind of bring you along on a project. So this saddle scabbard belongs to my cousin, one of my very best friends, and he inherited it. I believe it was his great grandpa's. He got this with an old 30-30 Winchester. And this is the scabbard that his great or great-great grandfather used. And so he asked me if I could just take it and put some new life back into it, basically. So I'm going to restitch it and treat the leather and replace the straps on that there. So I've got all the thread out. Now I'm just going to gently clean up the leather. I've got a rag that I got wet and really running out, so it's just damp, and an old toothbrush. So we'll start with this and just kind of start getting the leather like really wet, but just get off any surface dirt or dust that might have built up. We got a section right here that I have to put the toothbrush to it. It's got some stuff kind of caked onto it. Once it's the leather is just slightly damp, it's a little easier to see the parts that are really dirty. I got the little top of my Stanley thermos here. We'll just dab the toothbrush in there. I'm gonna use this again. And that's getting those parts that had some stuff cake on it, so I'll keep doing this and I'll start videoing again when we start applying the saddle soap. Now move on to saddle soap. So what we do here. A little dip in the water, rub it around in there. And then, gentle, thorough, circular motion, just apply it to the leather. Don't want to let it sit too long, so. Section off that and then come back across the damp rag. Just rub that off. A little more. Move on to the next section. So when we left off, we had just barely rubbed some saddle soap into our scabbard here, and it's already looking much better. Get a rag. Rub that right into the leather. For getting under these straps, we've got some Q-tips here. We'll just dip those in the oil. Get right into these corners with that too. All right, I've got the strap, these two end pieces, and the scabbard, got it all rubbed in there. Looking much, much better. Holy guacamole. Take a sponge, get a good amount on there.
We'll just start rubbing it into the leather. This one takes a bit more work to get rubbed in, but it's looking lovely. So I just cut out and beveled these replacement straps for this belt, but you can see they're very different color. So I've got my darkest brown dye. I'm going to make a match. Now that I've got all the crisscrosses I want, I'm gonna tie a little knot in the end here. One, and there's two.